Baltimore County police charged three people with a string of armed robberies. Police say 31-year-old Lewis Obermeyer Jr., 31-year-old Darren Coppersmith, and 37-year-old Victoria Valiante are responsible for five convenience store robberies last month, all in the Catonsville area. In each case, the suspects took cash and, in several instances, cigarettes. They are all being held without bond.